good stuff going into the mall.
Todd, difference for you. You went over a month without hitting a home run, and then you've got, like, 3 in the last week and a half.
Yeah, you know, the problem was I was eating a different cereal. I wasn't eating Cinnamon Toast Crunch. I was going with Pops and Kellogg's Corn Flakes, so I finally figured it out after a month, and that's what it takes.